this is KB and you are watching my YouTube channel. And today I am going to US, Los Angeles. This is my third trip to US. Actually, prior that I went to East Coast of US, where I have covered New York, New Jersey, Washington, Boston, Atlantic City, Philadelphia. There are lots of things which I have covered earlier. But right now, it's time to explore the West Coast of US. So friends, in this trip, I would like to cover entire LA, including Universal Studio and Disneyland. And I will also go to Las Vegas, yes, of course. And I will also cover Grand Canyon. And if I have a time, so I will also go to San Francisco and San Diego. Friends, let's talk about for today's video. Today, I'm going to give you the entire review of my journey from Delhi to Los Angeles. So I'm traveling from China Southern Airlines, which is really cheap. I got the round trip only in 42,000, which is approximate $650. If you're talking about the other airlines like Etihad, Emirates and other airlines which fly via UK or the Gulf countries, so they have around 75,000 to 85,000 tickets for the same journey. But let's see how my journey will be, because like on the economical side, if I'll talk about, so it's very cheap and I'm also happy for that. And I also have one surprise for you, but I will talk about that surprise when I will be in the China Guangzhou airport. So stay tuned with me and I will give you the entire review for the flight, for the interior, the food and anything will happen in this journey. You are flying to US for Eastern Court, so it's better to take the flights which going through the UK, Europe and the Gulf countries. But if you are going for the West Coast, so it's better to take the flights which are going through the China, Singapore, so because these flights are cheaper than the other airlines. Friends, let's talk about the experience of my China Southern Airlines from Delhi to Guangzhou China Airport. So it was very nice, and especially for those people like who are more concerned regarding the leg space. So they have more than enough leg space for the economic class. And if I'll talk about the food, so there's no need to worry about, because while booking your tickets, you can also order whatever you want and you will get in the airline. And they have multiple options for the fooding and the drinking as well. And if I'll talk about the services, so these are really good, and the gesture of their hospitality is very nice. So I'm so happy with the flight from Delhi to Guangzhou China Airport, and let's see what happened in the next flight. I'm in Guangzhou China Airport, and it's 8 p.m. right now, and my flight will be depart at 9:30. So I'm going to my gate. Surprise which I was talking about in India. So the surprise is that, like, I'm going to fly Los Angeles via A380. A380 is the world's largest passenger plane, which can accommodate around 800 people in it. And this is my second journey with A380. Prior that I went New York by Etihad from Abu Dhabi to New York.
Hello.
Alright, so this is the business class, and I am going for my economy. So friends, as I told you earlier, A380 is the largest passenger plane in the world, and it has two decks. One is main deck and another one is upper deck. And when I was traveling to New York last year from Etihad, so they had different seating plan in their A380. And in this flight, the China Southern Airlines, they have economy class in the upper deck as well. Like almost all the flights have the economy class in the main deck. There is no economy class in the upper deck. They are booked for the business class and the first class. But in this airline, you also get a section of the economy class in the upper deck. And luckily I got the ticket of the upper class, but it's not a window seat, so let's see. So right now I am in the upper deck of the A380, and these are the stairs which are going downstairs on the main floor, the main deck. Let's go back to our seat. In these airlines, they have used maximum space and utilized in the useful things. Like if I talk about the side cabinet which they have provided to put your stuff over there. So all the services, food, drinks are really good. I'm so happy with these airlines, but there are some drawbacks as well. I want to talk about the screen. Like, it's a little bit smaller than other airlines, and you will not get the enough newly stuff in their entertainment system. And for the second thing, which I'm really disappointed with, the cameras. Like, they don't have any camera, like tail camera, front camera, down camera, even in the A380, which is really disappointed for me, because I want to shoot the landing of this aircraft in the night, which will looks very good. But unfortunately, I will not able to get it. But overall, I am so happy with this flight, and it's a good deal to fly with Southern Airlines. It's cheap and best, so I'm so happy with them. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy it a lot. So please subscribe my channel, share the videos, and hit the like. And stay tuned with me, because there will be lots of videos coming for this trip. Right now I'm in Los Angeles, and I have lots of plans for the entire week. So stay tuned with me, and I will give you my best. Thanks for being with me. Bye bye. Take care.